Hi, I'm Danielle, and today I'm going to show you how you can create an interactive course in Easygenerator. It's really simple to add videos, GIFs, and audio to your course. Simply drag and drop these elements and upload or embed your media. Another cool feature is Hotspots. You can use these to provide your learners details in a more interactive way, like showing them software features. Or you can also use Hotspots to test your learners' knowledge, like remembering how to perform an action. When it comes to assessments, there's a lot of interactive elements you can add. They're far more interactive than simple single or multiple choice questions. Let's take a look at some. Here's a text matching question. This asks your learner to find corresponding pairs. Here's a drag and drop question. These ask your learners to drag text or an image to a target area. There's also the ranking question. These are perfect if you need your learners to remember the stages of a process. And finally, with the HTML content block, you can embed a huge array of interactive elements from third parties. For example, gamified quizzes from Quizlet, or mind maps and collaboration tools from Padlet. Your interactivity options using the HTML content block are countless. So I hope that's given you a good overview of how to add interactivity to your Easygenerator course. If you'd like to learn more about any of these features, click the link in the video description. But for now, give these interactive features a go by starting your free trial of Easygenerator.